Alfreton manager Chris Moyses. Picture, Chris Etchells. Published, 1643, Wednesday the 25th of April 2018. Tuesday night's showdown was settled inside 2 minutes when George Smith's free kick sealed a 1-0 win for the Spireites XI at the Impact Arena. Moyses said, "I thought we did really well and moved the ball well after the first 15 minutes. We were in the game for long periods, and I thought we dominated the second half. If we were a bit more clinical, then we could have nicked it. Some of the passing and movement and quality on the ball was very good. We've got a good group in there that have probably underachieved this season. Wanted to just set the record straight, free them up and play a bit of football." Alfreton's 2017-18 season comes to an end on Saturday with an away trip to Chorley, having preserved their National League North status last week. "I want to sign off on a positive note," added Moyse.